That's so stupid.
Right in your butt, Chloe. What is up, the world? This is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things with Zuljan. What's up, man?
What's happening, daddy-o?
What's happening?
Nothing.
Hope you guys are having a good day. We're having a pretty good day so far.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna tame some stuff and things, man. You want to do this? I'm ready.
I wanna tame a crocodile.
I want to tame a crocodile too. And
there's a new update for them. Supposedly they can swim in the very shallow water.
Oh, cool,
and,
man!
I thought it would be fun to do that on frogs today.
Yeah, we can take the frogs out and do that. Get a sarco. You have frogs. I'm looking for frogs.
Okay.
For one frog for me.
Well, you are in the right place, T.
Yeah. I'm looking for...
We have a bunch.
I'm thinking 100-plus frog, and then on the sarcos, maybe they don't have to be quite that big, but yeah, I thought it'd be cool to do that stuff. Come over, right. Hang out with my boy.
Yeah.
Your place looks nice, man. I like this place
so
much.
The barn is very, very far from finished, but it's a work in progress. Other than that, I love the landscape and stuff, man.
It's beautiful, man. It's beautiful.
Thank you.
We got to tell the peeps, man.
Thank y'all so much for the support, you guys. What did you do? Oh, I thought you fell off or something.
Oh, I'm talking.
Yeah, guys,
peeps.
Thank y'all so much for all the dap on the like button for me and Slipgator. As always, if you guys are new to the channels, y'all should subscribe to us because we do this all the time. Well, maybe not the thing that Slip's doing right now, but we play Ark all the time on the channel.
We do. So thank you guys so much for all your support. Don't forget to smash the thumbs up button. Let's tame some stuff and things. Wait.
All right.
Didn't we just see?
Earlier, yeah, there was a very high-level sarco down there. You got to be careful with those things because they do an extreme amount of damage.
All right. And I know that Cher's...
Cher's hit points are
hit
really,
points
really
are kinda low.
Low.
So there's a level right. 44 on the side over here. We saw a 96 just a second ago. Where the crap did he go? Oh, is he right there?
Is that him?
I can't see through.
Let me go. Let's go down a little bit. If you take a left around this rock, past the waterfall, there's a little easier way to get down.
All
across
right.
Across the little bayou.
I'm doing it. What?
There's a nice safe entrance here. Cementing paste.
All right. So. They also changed.
Careful, man.
The amount of fall damage that you take on the frogs now, so it's a little bit lower.
A little bit.
Get some, stupid Dello. All right, so here, there's three sarcos right here. I lost that one. I think this is the low one down here.
Tiny one.
This guy's 44 right here.
Oh, there's a scorpion around here too? The heck?
Can I hit him? Can I hit him from this far?
No, probably not.
Get him! You can hear a little like... I'm coming! I'm gonna save you, man!
Save me. There's a snake over there, and there's a sarco in the waterfall.
There's two in the waterfall, and I'm thinking one of those ones is the 96 one we saw.
Probably so.
40? Yeah, it is, 96. And they're mate boosted, so we're going to have to take out the one.
Yep, the 40, which is... Yeah, this is on this side, which is good.
Get him! This is going to be good. Oh, yeah, nice, man.
All right, good. So the other one we just have to run away from.
Yeah, so just come right back in the viscerally direction. Probably we could just stand on the coast here. God,
on the cliff
side,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah. My movement speed's like 300 on him.
Dude, I want a super frog.
Super frog. I want to get one with a high melee, too, to test out the torpor.
All right. I can't
see
that guy.
Yeah, I think he's a little bit further in. Okay, so I'm going to park a chaffalaya on this rock.
Oh, there
rock.
He is. I see him.
And whistling. I'm going to whistle passive.
Whistle passive. All right, I got my trank gun out.
Oh, you got your gun. I don't have one of those.
Yeah,
I have
got
just a crossbow. That was a stone arrow. We don't need any of those. We need Z's.
Where'd you put your guy? All right.
All right. Yeah, he's
I'll
safe.
Come back over this way. I'll make my guy safe like your guy's safe. Oh, I feel like I didn't. No.
What? It's you fine. Missed?
I tried to get on the rock. Whatever. He's good right here. We just need to draw that little guy over here. Oh, there he is.
I
right
just
there.
Hit him. Yeah, I hit him.
All right, hold
yeah,
on.
We can just hit him from here.
Have you heard the dart thing yet?
No, it sounds like a little blowgun.
Yeah. You want some, Circle? I'm getting into it, man.
What level is the frog? 16? Oh.
Get knocked out!
I know, they're kind of high level, man.
It
What's
shouldn't
he
take
after?
That many. He's after Meganora.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? We got to take these guys out before we,
Oh, yeah. The Meganurus.
Oh, I'm in trouble now?
I think the Meganura is dead. Yeah, the Meganura is dead, man.
Oh, that's it. He's out. Oh, no, wait. Crap, he's not. That's a lie.
Yeah, he's coming after you. I stuck him one more time in the head.
He should be going down, man. Holy crap.
Come on, lay down, big boy. Fine. Peace.
Ah! And he's out. He's out.
Good. All right. Hopefully the frog's not doing nothing to him. No, the frog's just kind of derping around.
All right.
All right, good. So now we just need some prime.
Now we need some prime.
I should have some on a Chapalaya, actually.
Oh, nice, nice. And I'm thinking I could probably take out the Paraceratherium right here, maybe.
Yeah, yep, most likely.
What level is this guy? 76? Do you think I could take a 76 Paraceratherium with this little frog?
With my help, you can. Let me go ahead and drop this prime on him right quick.
All right, I'm going to take a look while we're in the area for... We got any frogs?
Oh, we only have one prime, actually. Let's do the Paraceratherium.
All right. So he's right over this way. You see me behind you? Kind of.
Oh.
Sort of. He's right here.
Jump attack!
Jump attack! Oh, he got beat. He beat me down. Oh crap! Wow, he beat me down hard. All right, hold on.
Yeah, you gotta come out. These guys is rough.
You gotta come out for his vulnerable spots. Buckle
his cloaca.
Yeah. They're the most vulnerable spot any dino.
Have you ever been accused of being somewhat of a cloaca enthusiast?
Yeah, yeah. Well, I'm definitely a cloaca enthusiast. It's a miracle invention.
There's words.
Jump
there's
attack!
A lot of people use the word, like your butt man. You know what I mean?
All right, there we go.
All right. We should harvest them with picks.
I'm stuck under the dead body.
I'll take care of it for
so
you.
So harvest him up with your pick. I got a level on Cher again, so...
Nice.
And health, maybe?
Yeah, get our health to about 1,000.
Okay.
And we should be fine after that.
All right.
All right, so that was like 8 prime meat.
So we should be good to go for a while. I guess we'll just sit and get this guy tamed up.
Well, we can look for a frog, too.
Yeah, then we'll look for frogs and we'll be our bees, peeps.
All right. I got a big one, T.
All right, I'm taking my armor off so that I can... not be super hot. Some of my armor. So we got, what is it, a 108?
Yeah.
And we're going to try to drag it all the way back to...
Probably start shooting it now. Let's get the frogs back to a safe place.
I just pew-pewed him a little bit.
All right, cool. I'll go ahead and set my frog to passive 2.
I'm dragging him back more.
All right, coming.
Dragging him back more. I want to try to drag him back to the other team. We can.
We can't get him too close.
Oh yeah, that's true. On a Chapalaya.
A Chapalaya? What is wrong?
What's a Chapa Chapa?
Apparently I told him to follow.
We could probably get him like up here. All right, we're good. Where's he at? All right, here he is. He can't climb this little tiny rock. Stupid crocodile! Oh!
Got some range on him, huh?
We got this. Oh, careful!
Just wanted to get a good
Where's
aim.
Where are you going?
Around.
He's trying to circumvent. He's down.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, he's down.
Oh, I just shot him.
It's cool. He's down. You got him.
All right. I hope that doesn't mess up the taming effect in this button.
It might a little bit, but whatevs. I mean, it's hard to do it that, you know. It's hard to know. But we got him, man. He's down. So,
all right. Mo' prime meat for him now.
Now we got to, we got to get Mo' prime meat. Where can we get some of that prime meat? On some dinos, I'm guessing.
Paraceratheriums right here.
There's a couple right back there.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Let's grab some more prime meat, and then we'll be our bees when they're tamed up.
All right.
And we're back.
Leading another 104.
Another Sarko. What do you say? He's 104?
Yeah, somebody shot the other one extra time, and the taming effectiveness is down. But
I don't know. Yeah, I don't see. It stinks. I try not to worry about that stuff that much, but because it's, you know, because of art. But it is what it is. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Stuff like that happens. It's not a perfect game. As we will talk about later in the video, stuff and things happen. You want to drag him back a little bit closer?
Yeah.
Oh.
Back up on the rock again?
Yeah,
Wait, we can't do that, really.
Crap, where did
Because the other Sarko's right there.
Well, we can do it right here.
Can you pull him the other way around? Oh, never mind. Let's do it. All right. It's kind of nice being able to hop over him.
Yeah, man, this is baller.
Frogs are great, dude. I really, really love them.
And there's Titan Boa. That's what I was worried about. That's why I kind of want to get him on the rocks, because this Titan Boa is everywhere.
And, you know, we add a little bit of torpor damage when we hit him, too. But they're not really equipped for taming these guys yet.
Where's he going? Why is Cher following
you?
He's
following me. Apparently, I hit Jay when I shouldn't have, I guess.
It's all good, man.
I think I just shot that tree.
All right. My gun just broke.
Okay.
So the trank gun things are, like, amazing, except that... There he goes. He's down. Did you hit him again?
I don't know. Like, I was literally... When he shook his head, I was literally pressing the button again.
Finger on the trigger?
Yeah.
Well, we got...
I'm going to load him up with this prime meat.
You got more prime on him already? All right, cool. Yeah. Sweet. So now we got three of them, man, and they're all really high level.
Yep.
So we're pretty much destroying it. We're pretty much killing it. Like, we're winning the internet right now.
I'll take all of the ones that you don't want.
All right. Sounds good. I'll just take the highest level one. And you can
I'm gonna have a gator farm, man.
Yeah, you have the two lower ones. You know you're gonna find some good ones.
Mm-hmm.
For sure.
Where I stay. I need a level right quick. So I guess we're just gonna keep on letting these guys tame up, man.
Yeah, we're just gonna do the thing, and then something else amazingly cool happens. We find another super high circle, we'll be our bees, peeps.
Alright.
And we're back! Look at my skater! He's blue!
I thought you named him Skater.
No, that's I just named him. I named him Gator. G-A-R. Ah, okay. Gator. That's
G-A-R.
It. Just a simple name, Gator.
He's all blue.
Because he's all blue. I'm blue, blah, 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 blah. And I put a slippy symbol on the back of him, kind of, sort of.
On his butt?
On his back.
Butt. Oh, on his back butt.
On his top butt.
This is top butt.
So it's kind of hard to see, but you can see it kind of when you're walking around on him.
Tush.
Yeah, but these guys ended up taming out at what? 146? 140? Yours are both 146.
Well, actually, because Boudreaux leveled up a little bit.
Oh,
Clotilde
right on.
I didn't put any levels. Well, I think I put one level on Clotilde so far, but she's going to be all about movement speed, and Boudreaux is going to be all about that melee.
So they're going to be like a team.
Mm-hmm.
And Gator, yeah. Let's check the stats on these guys. 1,500 health, almost 2,000 stam. I pumped melee damage, so he came out at like 460 melee damage or something like that, and he starts off 160 movement speed base.
Mm-hmm.
So it's pretty cool, man. I think that's the highest base movement speed on any dino I've seen, like, just straight out of the gate. Maybe the pteranodon.
Frogs. No, frogs.
Frogs are even higher?
Yeah. Yeah, frogs are pretty darn high.
All right.
Well, so you want to try them out?
Yeah, man. So speaking of frogs, we were thinking, even though kind of in the swamp, frogs are like the best, really, for mobility. But we got to try these guys out, man, and see what they're like. You know what I mean? See what their swimming's like now. And they updated the game, so now they're supposed to... Can I just jump right off of here?
You should be all right to do that.
So now they're supposed to swim in the shallows, right?
Uh-huh.
Oh, they don't. Nope, they just walk.
They do. It's not in the very, very, very shallow.
Yeah.
Like, it's some of the smaller stuff that you can swim in. Like, right here. They used to not be able to swim in this, I don't think.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Cool. Man, these guys are fast, homie.
They're very, very, very fast, man.
Oh, you're in a fight.
So there's a frog right here and some snakes.
There's snakes, frogs, everything. All right, hold up. We got it. Because we're going to kill the frogs, man. We're going to kill these frogs.
What level are they?
I don't know. There's so many. Look at all this, dude. Like, this is the thing. How can you safely tame anything here? Look how dangerous this place is.
You gotta pull stuff out. Uh-oh, the frog's after me. Help!
I'm trying to get all these mega piranha out of here.
All right. Let me just turn around and see what this frog is at.
Now, do these guys have alternate attack?
They 76. No.
It's the 76?
No. Yeah, this frog is the 76.
Go, stupid crocodile.
There's so many snakes.
This is such a dangerous house. You have a dangerous house.
That's why I'm securing it with a dino barn, man. I don't want to just do a pin.
Oh, did you notice they kind of like, when they go from transitioning from water to land, they kind of launch.
Oh, I didn't notice that.
Like, they launch out of the water, man. All right, I got a couple levels here, I think.
Me too, yeah.
Oh, baby. I got him up to 6 something something movement speed. All right, so, yeah, if you like, man, they just launch out of the water. That's kind of like how a crocodile does, like when they're, you know what I mean? Like when they're attacking prey.
Right. And that's what they're supposed to be, like the dangerous predators is what they considered.
Yeah.
There's a frog around here. I just saw him and I was trying to see.
There's a little four beefy butt right here.
Oh, really? Is this a tiny one?
Yeah.
He's just we call that a TT frog around here.
I'm trying to attack him. This is weird. There we go. I got him. He's dead. All right. So I lost you a little bit. Oh, there you are.
I'm just right in front of you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So we got our guys. We're pretty much amazing now.
And we got to find frogs now.
And now we got to take a look for beefy butt frogs, man. What's this guy right over here? Level 40. Man, there's so much dangerous crap in your freaking backyard.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I have
a dangerous backyard. But it's fun, dude. It's fun living out here. It's always something different. And it does a lot for, like, base design and all of that fun stuff. Like, it just makes it interesting.
And we got another level.
It's always fun getting new dinos because the levels just fly up.
They come so quick, yeah.
650 melee already.
Beautiful. We're killing it.
There's a little frog here.
All right. So we're on the search for frogs. That's a level, another little jump level four.
One bite.
All right. Let's have a look about here, and if we find something good, I think we're looking for... What kind of level are you looking for?
I want something incredible.
You want, like, 100 plus?
Yeah, like, I'm not dead set on getting another frog, because I already have 2, but I'm always in the market for a big one.
Yeah.
Because I want one to try to be able to play around with some tame mechanics, with their torpor mechanics and stuff, so our primary focus is getting you one first.
Yeah, I'm looking for that 100 plus. So, all right, let's take a look around, and we will then BRBs, peeps.
All right,
BRBs! And we're back! We found a frog.
Mm-hmm. Sir,
we're going to use our tried and true frog taming method. This is just like what we did in the episode we tamed your guy.
That's correct.
All right.
That is correct.
I
see
one
to the left. Well, let me pull out my periscope.
The one on the left is the lower level one. The one on the right is 92. This guy right here.
He's the 92?
Yeah, this guy right in front of us. You see him?
Yes, I do. I didn't get a scope on him, but you looked at him and you know it. I'll just shoot it.
Yeah, see if you can get him. We'll see if we can drag him over to the land.
Let's see.
You hit me or yourself? No, me. You hit me again.
Well, it's showing that it's going in the water.
All right, hold on. It's not that guy anyway. I think it's this guy right here.
If you're taking torpor damage, then shouldn't do it. Let's see.
That guy right underneath us.
All right. The one that's going back. Yeah.
Let me see if I could see him.
Oh, I think. No, that was close. That had to be a hit.
There, that's 92. I see you hit him. It didn't aggro him, though.
Huh.
We got handbrake now, man.
All right.
Is he going to get peeved off at you?
I don't know.
And last time, didn't he aggro you and we dragged him back? Yeah, that's how we did it.
Yeah.
Or did you get in the water?
I think I got... Oh, okay. I got him now. It's a hitbox thing. All right, I got him twice.
We got to get him dragged over, though. Is he aggressive?
Yeah, he's mad at me.
Okay, good. I didn't hear the music. All right, sweet. So let's drag him over. Oh, yeah, he's on his way big time. Oh, no. Oh, no, that Mega Piranha won't get him. I thought for a second I was worried about the Mega Piranha. Oh, look at him come. All right, here we go. Oh, here we go. I'm going to drop you off.
All right.
But there's another one. Crap. What level are you, Frog? He's only level 8. All right, hold on. Oh, what? Crap.
Where you at? Got him.
Is he down?
No. He's in my claws.
Oh, you grabbed him?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Where do you want to bring him back to? Where are we going?
I don't know. I'm down for whatever.
Oh, I lost. Oh, I was gonna tame him right here, but we can bring him back to your place. That'd probably be easier.
Yeah, we can get him close where it's all nice and clear.
Yeah.
We gotta take a break. Let's see. Yeah, I lost my bearings a little bit. That happens every once in a while.
We gotta go this early direction. Turn the gamma down a little bit. We can drag him back to your spot, and then probably as long as all your dinos are on passive. We can just whistle passive, and then he'll be, like, in a super safe spot to tame.
Yeah, because this spot up here, every once in a while there's a Titan bow, but other than that, it's pretty relatively good. Easy. Yeah.
All right, let's see over here.
All right, I'll go ahead and whistle passive. Okay.
All right.
You ready?
Oh, yeah, I got my Trank gun out. I'm ready to rock.
Can you just trank him when he's in my feathers?
There's a big question about that. And last time we tried it, will you not follow me, please, stupid pigeon? Last time we tried it with DMAC, it wouldn't work. So I don't know. I mean, we could try it, but...
Well, let's just let him go. It'd be more fun that way anyway.
We could do a test at another point. Get some! Don't go! Oh, no, I got no armor on.
Oh.
Ah!
All right, careful.
Oh, crap. Crap. Oh, he knocked me out.
Oh, gosh.
He knocked me out. He killed me.
You can respawn right back in the house.
All right, yeah. Get him, D-Mac. Get him, Z. X-Bed?
I'll get him.
Where's your bed? Kuyong Palace?
Yeah.
Is that you?
Yeah, that's the Kuyong Palace, man.
Okay, I'm just checking.
Ouch.
I forgot. I got to put my armor back on. Man, he wasted me with no armor.
I only have some very, very light armor on.
All right, here we go. All right, we just got to make sure not to hit him after he's down. Get some, beefy butt!
You get him? Is he down? Yeah, he's down.
He's down. All right, sweet! Aw, he looks so sad. He's got arrows and darts all sticking out of him everywhere.
That'll heal, though. He's got some little white spines. He's a tan frog.
That'll heal. Well, he won't be a tan frog for long.
Oh, boy.
So we got to go get some prime meat to get him tamed up.
I think we have plenty right here, brother. Boudreaux should have like a ton of it on him.
All right.
Yeah, 18 minutes on a butt. We got enough to start him for sure.
All right, right on. All right.
Then we can go get some more off camera and beat him up.
Sounds like a plan. Let's get him going. I'll be our beast, peeps. All right, now I'm recording. Are you recording?
Why are we
too?
Talking like this?
I don't know, man. Something's good. Hey, hold on. I save you, Zojin.
A snake?
Nailed it.
I have to get me a little snake pistol around here.
Y'all didn't know I was a snake charmer. Did you?
A snake charmer?
Snake in the grass.
A snake oil salesman?
Snake in the grass charmer. No, you only talk to those. Why? No, never mind. All right. And we're back. And we got our guy, man. Dude, he looks like a wizard.
Blue Bayou. Harry Potter.
Harry Potter. But his name is Bayou because it's Blue Bayou.
Blue
which is like a song. But he's not.
It's also a water park in the capital city of Louisiana, Baton Rouge.
Yes, Baton Rouge.
Mm-hmm. Not Baton. Baton.
Baton Rouge.
That's correct. Baton. You say good.
He's not all blue. Also, did you notice that some of his little spikies stick through the saddle? That must hurt when you're riding him.
Uh-huh. That's for some grip.
Yeah, that gives you good grip.
That gives you a little bit of grip.
All right. But you ready for this?
Uh-huh.
White tongue.
White tongue. He bleached his thing. Looks like he's been drinking kale pectate.
All right, let's test him out here. No, you can't run from me. Nope, cut you off the path. Swipe, swipe. Wait, where's he gone? Crap. Stupid pig mole.
He went under the barn.
No, he's like, this is like a tricky battle. Where'd he go? No, I can't.
He's over here.
Stop. What level is this friggin' pig mole?
I don't know. He's very high, I think.
I'm getting rain up his butt.
Like he's, it looks like he's spanking him. You old bad pig mole, you're bad.
I think we're just gonna let him go.
Yeah. What level was he? I'm curious.
He had to have been like 80 or something like that.
12. No, 56. 56. Oh, okay, I'm messing with you. I just wanted to make you feel bad.
All right. So he tamed out at what? 137. He's got 1200 health, 456 stam, 262 melee damage, and 200% movement speed. So he's pretty good. He's pretty fast.
Pretty good. Yeah, 200% movement speed is good. I brought mine up to 300, and it's ridiculous.
I saw your guy when you were running. He was, like, super fast, dude.
Yeah,
like,
they are very, very fast, man.
Super-duper fast. So cool, man. All right. Well, thanks so much for hanging out with me, man, and doing some taming. We got all sorts of new dinos today. It was a good day.
Yeah. And you get an easy trip home, but...
Yeah, well, I got to bring the gator over, but I'm going to carry... Bayou. And we're back. And we had a really good time today getting the gator up over here, level 166. We got Blue Bayou up over here, 137. He already leveled up. You know, I think I'm going to take his HPs up. Oh, there we go. 1500 sounds good. And then we'll keep him kind of like at this. We're going to play around with his speed, attack damage, a bunch of different stuff on this guy, too. You may have noticed something, guys. I have some bad news for you guys. So we're gonna get on Stupid Pigeon and we're gonna fly over here. Earlier today, I was heading over to Zildjian's house, and I was flying on Foul Play. Yes, I was flying on Foul Play, and I saw a level 4 alpha T-Rex, and I was being really good about it, and I was just swiping him a little bit, making passes at him, doing what I could in order to get him. How come this one's so much bigger? Doing what I could in order to take him down. And suddenly, I got trapped underneath him. And 3 level 4 alpha T-Rex attacks later, Foulmouth was dead. Foul Play, I said. So Foul Play already. Not even one full episode has already left us. We're going to set the sign text here. I know. I can't believe it either. Foul Play has died. I can't even believe it. It blows my mind. I am blown away that this happened. And I was pretty good about when gameplay died because I thought we would get something better. And I knew that we could. And I knew that we could do something even better. But with foul play being a perfect team at a 120, it's gonna, you know, it's a great loss, man. It's really sad. It kind of stinks. And I wish we had more time with him, but we didn't. Like so many of us, he left us too soon. But now we are going to get another one. I'm on the lookout for another 120 RG, and I'm going to be personally collecting some Stegos up to do some kibble so we can make sure we can get a perfect tame on another one. And we will! Swear. We will persevere, and we will come back even stronger next time. So I hope you guys had fun hanging out today. It was a sad day. If you guys liked the video, please don't forget to show your support and hit the like button. If you guys haven't checked out Zul'jin, links in the down there. Go check him out and subscribe to Z. But that's going to be it for today, guys. Can't even believe it. May the stuff and things be with you, peeps.